default, yeah, and it went the same way.
So, it seems as though they were deciding
on what stage are actually going to go to. What they're going to pick. A stage. It's possible.
I know what stage, but which stage?
It varies. Town and city. Then they just
town
go to that.
City.
Oh my god, I'm gonna say this thing.
Too much fun.
I don't know. I've lost concentration.
Right. Oh, does he have a cat sticker?
Alright,
oh,
here we go.
We're
prepared. Go! Okay, whoa. That ever longing rapid jab on Jackson's. From Jackson to Robert. Yeah, he's freaking.
Oh, you meant killed,
Wolf already dead.
Yeah. With the Dark Fist.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh! Man!
What? Oh, wow!
That was great!
Just up tilt and then the stage disappeared.
The platform carried him to the last
zone. Wow.
Oh, that's gotta go in the highlight reel.
We should make a highlight reel of that.
That was hilarious.
Oh yeah, that was good.
Oh. Okay, whoa.
No. Hey, wow, there goes all the
stuff. Whoa, okay.
There's people dying left and right.
So much death. This is supposed to be a family game.
It's not. Oh, it's with a down air.
Strike. Okay, so the stocks
are
3 versus 3. Percentage are fairly even.
Yeah.
Actually, kind of good.
This is a close game.
Yeah, it's the same game. Team has 3 stocks. I still can't get over that Ganon's.
Oh, yeah.
Where
that
he
was,
only killed himself, and it was
that was amazing.
That was hilarious. They do have 2 points.
Oh. Now it's just more rare.
Yeah. Actually, wait.
This is game one.
Yeah.
I'm messing everything up. They said 2 points.
Whoa! Why did I do that?
Okay, whoa, I didn't notice. I was fixing the scoreboard. Seems the wolf has already been deceased.
Yeah.
We'll share stock eventually. Nope.
Nope. Never mind.
Alright. It's all up to Brover now.
It's gonna be difficult.
Yeah.
But it is possible to gain Ganon or at high percent.
Yeah. G-Man plotting evil against his teammate.
Oh!
Yep.
Oh.
Don't call me a dog. I'm
okay.
Whoa!
Okay. Jackson jumps into the boost kick, killing himself.
Now
it's 1v1. But okay, Jackson has a significant lead. He has a full stock.
And still living. Still living.
No. Okay, Robear 128, Jaxus at 0%. Robear is actually gonna pull some miracle off in order to beat this.
Yeah.
New Jedi mindset.
This is not the stock you're looking for! Will he get it? You don't want to beat me this game. Running away. Fear the up air. Oh, it's getting... Oh, it's getting so... Okay, he has max rage. If he can just get a few more hits on Jaxus, he, with all this rage, if he keeps his stock, he can still life very much possible.
Yeah, it's
he's got
to
play
possible.
Very safe!
And with that cosmic
lands. That gravity grenade is so good.
Yeah, that's
landing. That's a sweet spot.
I've been practicing that. That move is really good.
Yeah, okay, now game one goes to the Cosmic Kings.
Shaggy
too.
Shaggy was like, why, man?
Rock, bro. Oh, attack. That's his thought.
Howard. No.
All right. So, the Cosmic King striking Halberd and Congo. Where will no go? Yeah, that's totally an option, G-Man. Yeah, they're going to Fountain of Dreams in Smash 4. That's a thing.
Whoops, I'm not sure.
Whoopsie. You have the potential, Jaxus.
Yeah.
All right. So, let's get on into game two. Going to Dreamland.
What a loser.
Glad they brought back the stage.
Okay, well, this ain't good. Alright, here we go.
Right.
I'll try not to jump in the boost.
Now, with this basically being a copy reskin of Battlefield with the wind in the box, it's a much lower ceiling. I'd say this is a bit in Robert's favor because he's playing Zero Suit and she loves the platform just to the upper swings.
Yeah, platforms does help CS.
Oh, and just G-Man just wrecking. But Wolf having none of this and getting his revenge. Yup. Okay, yes, another one.
Oh wow,
I'm not sure what happened. But I think Jax just died.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if MSD wasn't paying attention to the side of the screen.
I wasn't paying attention either, so I don't know how he died.
Oh man. After he watches the series. Oh, lands the boost kick, but Ganon being a fatty. He lives.
Oh!
Back air. Okay.
The air on the boy.
Oh!
Shucks.
Trying to go for the Dark Fist, but not getting punished. Okay, stocks once again even, and percentages are also that way. Oh wow!
Oh, still lives.
Somehow lived with that incredibly low ceiling. Oh wait! Oh, I didn't notice this until just now. Jax is also with his side main too, so. Okay.
G-Man stick. And CSS and.
Okay,
both
CSS are
died.
Just dead. This is looking very familiar. Stocks are even again.
Wow, yeah.
This team has three. And they're all at what they were, 0%.
They're about the same percent.
It's still anyone's game.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh my
not
god.
Not quite. Dude, not quite the double kill.
G-Man just taking a beating. Fully charged up smash, going to boost kick to CSS. That'll get you up there. 88%. Okay, G-Man has last stock.
Yep.
Oh no, he's out. He's all alone. By myself. Oh, and how heavy he is, he's gonna get juggled like a like a bean can with stuck on. I had to compare it to something. But okay, this is G-Man, highly excellent player. And this is Ganon, so if he can just land call not gonna kill. He's Ganon.
Yeah, he's
nice try, nerd.
Still living.
Yep.
After
he's got to pull some stuff. But he's still living healthy.
Right.
Got him! Oh no, oh. He's alive. He's alive. Maybe a couple more percent.
Oh!
Nope, not quite. Oh, go on.
Oh, tries there, but fails.
And the Dark Fist, and just all the risky kill moves. Trying to be flashy. Then again.
Oh, and the end. Gets grounded.
And then up smashed. Good game.
Yeah.
Okay. Game 2 going to... No. It's a great end.
Wonderful name. Mm-hmm.
Actually, wait a minute. This is rough. I think it is, because that was you guys.
Oh yeah, that's your team name.
Grobear, I've had this wrong. What's your guys' team name? What's your guys' team name? Alright, I thought you might have changed the controls on here. Alright, I got fixed the app. My apologies, I haven't noticed. Super. Sorry, hope I'm spelling that right. I hope I spelled it right. If not, just, they can sue me.
Yeah. Well, we're going to pick up Halo.
Okay.
Wow.
The up smash. Good job on Demon's part.
Yeah, that's just
really
a ton of damage.
Hard punishing. Oh, good. The duck, it's like denied.
No!
The up here, Probo taking advantage of that. Alright, G-Man Jax attacking Jax is out of being grounded. Oh,
that kill?
Back air.
That does kill.
Yeah, it very much kills. Oh. Wow.
Still lives out.
Okay, now, Grobear can just hold the stock. It wouldn't seem to be even.
Yep.
Oh, and as soon as I say it happens.
Commentator's
curse. Sorry, Grobear. Commentator's curse.
There goes
Wolf. Alright, now it's in Blue Team's favor. Yeah, pretty much. Nope.
Oh wow.
It's Dark Fist. Oh, and Rory's Sonic Smash is so strong, he even takes up Ganondorf.
Yeah, it is powerful.
Okay, now, stocks are even. Yep. Again, with 3 stocks. Both teams. So repetitive to something new. Okay, percent wise, it's
slightly in
say,
Cosmic King's favor.
Yeah, because with Ganondorf. Oh,
what?
Wow.
Too heavy.
Roy is falling out of there. Okay, with Jax is living, he's breathing. Full of life. He wants to live. In the words of Xeno 2015, why die when you can live? Okay, wow. Green team each on their last stock, and Jax is still with his second, so... Wow, going for the up B kill, not landing. Jax is sound and just killing him as soon as possible. Oh, and the push kick? Okay.
This kick does kill.
Yep. Oh, and so it's down tilt. Okay, it's, once again, Grobear versus... Blue team, Cosmic Kings. Oh boy. And
this is
Jax is once again at 0%.
1% now.
Oh yeah, excuse me. Either way.
This is not looking good at Grobear.
No. Oh, and the up air taking game 3.
Wow, the up air killed.
Alright, the Cosmic Kings only need one more point to take the set when the Super Fusionari Bros are going to have to get some work done in order to bring us back. They still need 2 more games. But, But Brobert can... And I haven't seen him around here that much, so I'm not sure. But he seemed to be holding his own way. So just,
yeah.
At the end there, just Cosmic Kings showed why they're the kings.
Yep.
This is their kingdom.
Now
the kingdom, you think, would be a Zelda stage, seeing they're both Zelda characters.
Right.
Go Mega Bridge of Elden, go to your kingdom. Prince Jax, go to Mega Temple. Okay, screw that.
Yep, they're going about
no one listens to the commentators, except for people listening. Okay, if I click.
There we go.
Okay, starting off. A bunch of tilts and the up smash. Holy crap, I got him to 63%.
Yeah, boy, he's getting combos.
So strong. Ganondorf, too strong. No nerd. I like him.
Oh!
Turbo, bro.
Downy. There did that kill. Oh, that did.
Oh my god, that side smash.
I'm the Ganondorf now.
Yeah, we're watching the Ganondorf.
Yep. That almost killed.
Oh, that was almost.
Okay. GXs have been the only one who's lost his stock. No one else is at, I'd say, kill potential, including Robo, because he's just Ganon.
Yep.
Speaking of Ganon, he just lost his first stock. Jax was at 70%. Okay, and G-Man finishing off Bruce. And now Robo's first stock.
Yep.
But Jax is once again at 92%. So they're going to have to be a bit more careful here.
Wow, that was me. I'm sorry.
Wow. Okay. Again with this. Three stocks. Both teams. Why is this happening?
Oh no.
This is the biggest. Okay. Now stocks are even, but percentage wise, green team. I'm just gonna stop trying.
Yeah.
Once again, blue team's advantage.
Oh,
but gets boost kick. And making it even. Well, actually, slightly not, because Jax is just at that higher percent. Then again, Roy is.
Both teams are about at the same percentage.
Yeah, fairly. No. Side smash. Do you even know? But hey, it's opposite this time. Now it's once again, G-Man.
Gets the counter.
Same way. Three stocks, and then 2v1. What is the life right now? Got him, but not quite. Oh no. Careful.
Wow. Hits him with the down.
Wow. Game 4 goes to Super Nigel.
Going to game 5. Very close match.
That was very close.
We picked the target.
Go either way for both teams.
Try to spike, get spiked yourself. So, the world works sometimes. Okay. Game 5. Taking this match the full extent. And here
takes place on Smash
we...
Oh no.
What was that?
I'm not sure. I didn't see. Anyways. Okay, bro, we're being disgusting. You're rubbing the sweat on G-Man. Unsanitary. Okay,
Oh no!
Okay. Wow. Apparently, according to Zing, that's 2015 metagaming, describing and explaining your opponent and making them distracted and disgusted at the same time. Words of wisdom, Zeno. Words of wisdom. Anyways, this final match going on to Smashville.
And
oh wow.
Takes.
Okay, oh, okay, here we go.
Super
Fujinori Bros taking the advantage, taking both of D-Man's and Jax's stock.
Not looking good for them.
Nope,
oh,
but, okay.
Never mind.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, he saved him!
He saved him.
G-Man made a terrible mistake. But this is Ganon, so if he can just land another solid kill move.
Wow!
Oh, oh God, wow! That's nearly working! Goes to the up tilt once again. G-Man at the most random times putting those out there. Oh, and the 4-2 does
Roy.
Take Roy's stock.
So now it's fairly even.
Yeah, I'd say about that. Blue team in a slight advantage.
Yeah.
Not much. Okay, wow, Jack is bouncing fishes, G-Man. Great teamwork, as always. Yeah.
Oh, that was
the
Oh, what? What was that?
Oh, yeah, okay, G-Man does Dark Fist accidentally and then calls it a bait.
Oh, wow.
All skill.
Pure skill.
Oh! Tries to go for the dare, but got the counter.
Wow.
Wow.
Wolfman having none of that.
No.
Oh, wow. Okay. Stocks. 3. Again. I can't exaggerate this enough. It's why.
Cosmic Kings has a slight advantage, though.
Oh, slight
can die at any time. Oh.
Oh, no. Roy, sorry, Smash. Oh, and the boost kick, but no, not quite.
Kill.
Oh, and the dash attack taking Wolf's second stock. Okay. Yeah. Oh, wow. Wow.
Almost broke.
A shield there, G-Man. Okay, stocks are even. Everyone's down to the last. Percentage, it would seem as though green team's a bit there.
Yeah.
And something odd just happens. Just gonna kick grenade.
Oh.
Oh, the back air, okay.
Now it's up to Jax's.
Smash is off. This is the last game. Money's at the line here.
He is at fairly low percent.
Yeah, only at 40.
Comeback.
Oh, yeah. He's gonna have to be real extra careful here. I don't know who he should fear more, the boost kick or freaking Roy's side smash. I'd say Roy's side smash.
Yeah, I would say Roy's side smash as well.
Oh,
oh
no!
What? Oh, what just happened?
I'm not sure. Okay, Jax is saying that he was holding left.
And then it left
That's
there.
Really unfortunate. For game 5, great games for both players, and unfortunately, just SD at the end there by Jax's. Very